Hello to all those in the world of you Gears of War players.
Wait,
we are about
up,
to.
But it's not. Hold up, stop, shut up. Hold up.
You just said it's fine.
How you tell me to shut up when you tell me to talk?
Hold up, let me see. I'm trying to make sure. Alright, say something. Wait,
yeah.
No, wait. Alright. Alright.
So, do you want me to say something now or not? Like, alright. Well, we're about to play Gears of War 7. Horde mode 3.9.
I'm still saying Gears of War 7.
Wait, what are we playing? Oh.
Oh, they changed the mod. Okay. Changed the image of it.
Nobody likes you, Jason. Hello? Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're about to play Gears of War 7 on the legendary Horde mode 3.9. And wait, what game are we playing? Oh, we're playing Gears of War 4. I'm sorry, I stand corrected. On Horde mode 3.0. And I have my friend Cali Love Swervin. He doesn't actually love swirling, but he is from Cali. So, and my friend Kid Frost. He's actually a frosty kid. So, we're about to hop into this right away. Second, they join the lobby.
And I'm on the wrong account.
Stay frosty.
Okay. So second, he joins the lobby. Cali Love, swerving. Hello.
Cali Love, swerve, swipe, swipe. Hold up! All right.
So dumb.
All right.
Another invite.
Alright, Callie's in here. Are you gonna be the engineer? Good. That means I could be the sniper.
What?
I'm gonna be a soldier, so.
Alright, we need all three technically. So. Though if you send those of you that don't know how to play this game, there's several classes of which to play a Horde mode. If you have anybody can be whoever they want, but it's more strategical to have at least a couple backbones of the fight, along with one engineer. At least one engineer. Because one engineer is able to repair and reboot all and reload all the weapons that we place down. When we place down the fabricator, because you can set up your base literally anywhere you want. You can be in a strategic position, or it can be literally in the middle of the fucking road where there's no cover at all. You can choose wherever the hell you want to go.
Hey, bruh.
I would
not
suggest being in the middle of the road. Why does JD gotta be ugly, bro? Worse than the fucking.
Alright, hold up. Let me spread this around to the public. Public, bro. Public must know I'm playing Gears of War.
Can they hear
All right,
me?
Anyway. Yeah, yes, they can hear you, bro.
Alright, we ready to start?
Shoot.
Lego.
I was gonna walk around in circles and stuff.
Circles.
Yeah,
I'm gonna grab the fabricator. The fabricator is just whatever you want, as long as you have the power. And every enemy you kill drops a power node. As long as you pick that up and bring it back to the 3D printer, I'm just gonna call it the 3D printer.
Did you change the difficulty?
No, I put it on cap.
Not really.
As you know, the map takes extra long to load. I've been synchronized. Deploying.
This time there's no.
Oh, bro, it's gridlock, bro. So I already know where to go. Thank you, Jesus.
We're gonna. I was gonna put us up on. You know, you see where the board lock? I'm gonna put us in the hotel. It's a little bit easy to defend instead of them.
Where's game beautiful, bro? And plus I'm having a power, bro.
I got the fab hotel. Sweater vest up underneath his armor.
I can't even make weapons in the fabricator because my right bumper is broke.
Alright, everybody, walk up to the fabricator and put your up.
So, it's now what?
Round starts.
Oh, yeah.
Every time you kill a yellow spire looking thing, that's power. That's
power. So it literally has a little power symbol over it. I'm pretty sure you'll figure that out.
All I mean is Jason, so I mean, you never.
That's a little ball. Oh, no.
Those
crap. Oh.
Basically the equivalent of
grenades in them, though.
That headshot though. Oh.
Air freshener here. If you haven't heard that intro in quite a while, probably for the better. I just want to say before jumping, is he the last
one? MVP somehow. I take it. Yeah, that's dope. Yeah.
How?
Right. I couldn't tell you.
Alright.
Oh my spirit, it's looking ugly. Oh well.
Seriously?
Loki.
Don't have to pay for the ammo that's on the ground either. But bring your power that you can back to the
I got power.
Did you pick anything up?
I don't think so. Yeah, I did, okay.
You get power
okay.
by killing. You get by killing stuff too.
Okay though.
Got enemy reinforcements!
Streaming. Oh crap! That robot, bro. Oh crap!
What's up with the sniper rifle, bro?
Swash what?
No.
Anything you don't pick up will disappear. So be careful with that.
Of course.
Hey, watch out. I'm about to put a...
Bruh, where is that, bruh?
Oh my god.
Cover.
Got that too. Alright, you see the flashing light, though?
Holding
down.
That was gun.
I see.
Alright, let's go pick up these power-ups before this round's over. I mean,
need some ammo too.
It's only the lower levels, you can go grab whatever you need now.
Yeah, I got it.
There's the last enemy, I'm about to take him out.
Oh, let's say pick up the power first, so that way we can...
Alright. Yep, there's some.
They yeah, like bro, what does it even look like? Oh, that, okay, I see it. Okay.
Alright, what's going on, Snark Nation? It's your boy Lane here. Welcome back. We're
hey, bro. Sit on to Ugly Boy Romero, bro. He's in the stream, bro.
I'd give a shout out to Romero, Sean, rest of them. People that can't be here today. He was supposed to go pick up Gears of War, but he switched sides on us, therefore he's.
He said, I'm Sony now, bro.
I'll try and chance all six people.
I mean, you're the only person that really can. You're the only person that has it. What weapons do you have, Jason?
Bruh! Hey! Boy, chill out, bruh. Alright, let me get up here. I don't like none of that, bruh.
Yeah, they jump over walls and stuff, so be careful.
Yeah, it's like little monkeys, bruh, running. Like, come on, bruh. Like, what's going on?
Those are humans, by the way.
Oh.
Oh shit, my bad. My bad.
Oh, what?
Hey,
what?
Help me take out that sentinel, bro.
Mark it. Oh, I see it.
And don't worry about the enemies until he gets done with the chainsaw achievement. Or not achievement, challenge. And damn. In this game, you get killed if someone picks up your dog, it's another. Thank you.
Of course.
Whatever. Did you already chainsaw everybody?
We've got a sniper!
Yeah, I think he did. Yeah.
Got all the power?
Yeah. You're welcome. Alright, we got getting a little bit far from the fabricator, so let's fall back a little bit so we can upgrade a little bit.
Of course.
Yeah. Oh wait, missing some power. Did you grab that?
Yeah, I got it.
But Master is good. He's good. The Master's good.
Alright, we got 3,000. Don't open those boxes until we absolutely really need it. Because they stockpile up here.
You got enemy reinforcements!
You know, the 10th wave, we're going to deal with the chopper.
Or no. Good luck, motor.
You said he's got a motor.
No, a mortar.
Who the fuck's got a motor?
Well, I'm getting lit. Oh, the sentinels light me up, bro.
Oh shit! Behind. Yeah, the sentinel flies.
Hold up. Got okay. It. I appreciate it. I need some ammo, boy.
The ammo boxes on the ground are free. You don't have to pay for them.
I got one. Just sitting those on the lighters up.
Here, there's a Lancer over here if anybody needs it.
I got the, Forcer. Oh, she's not behind you, bud.
170 rounds, Jesus Christ.
I got some grenades. Thank you. Appreciate that.
I got a sniper rifle and, like, what looks like a DMR. So... Everybody pick up all this power, bring it back to the fabricator so I can build us some better shit.
Yeah.
Is that it as far as power? Light machine gun, just because we may need it.
I got one.
This was a DMR. I caught that.
That's basically what it is.
Yeah, Halo, bro. I mean, Reach, right? Bruh.
that's actually a legit thing, bro. It's not
in Halo, bro. No, in Halo. Oh my God, what was that? The heck?
So watch out for the bastards that have to drop that thing.
Got a sniper.
Or boomer.
Hey, bro. Hey. Hey, you said it. Sentinel's getting real brave, though.
Don't give a shit, bro. I just got the achievement. Oh shit!
Nice.
Here, let me make sure I grab this power. What?
Yeah, I'm trying to go pick up all the power.
Hey, bro, behind.
Nah, I was just letting him activate that,
Didn't
they? Wave 6 completed.
What? Oh, I was on the. Who, me? I guess, yeah.
Yeah.
Pretty needed that. Oh, I see. I got it.
Alright. These turrets run out of ammo.
He doesn't.
Oh shit, look out for that pouncer.
Bro, what's a pouncer, bro? I know that is. Oh, I see it. Okay, that's cool. Yeah. Oh yeah, I see, bro. Jumping.
Oh,
boy.
The fuck? Oh shit! I did not see that boy crawling on the floor right there, bro.
Oh, I'm good. I'm going right back up. That's all you, bro. I ain't got no ammo either, boy. Yeah. Cool.
Get over here! Stop watching this, please!
Thank you.
Hey, man, ain't gonna lie to you. How did he not die? Alright, whatever.
A grenade.
You said you died by a grenade.
I said he died by a grenade, the last plane to me.
Oh yeah, because I placed it on the wall, the one I just left.
Alright, how's the turning back? It's good. Okay.
I saw it.
Damn,
I'm
almost at
ammo.
Be repaired.
Oh, chainsaws count as executions, don't they?
Yeah. So I'm gonna let you,
got it.
Un granada.
Fish.
All right, bro. It's up to you. Start chainsaw on these boys.
I ain't got no chainsaw. Yeah, I ain't got so.
That's why
oh, boy.
Get them all before. Oh my god.
Just in time.
Free chase.
Do this. You got a drone.
That's two. We need seven more. I'm not gonna start murdering shit until, you know, you go ahead and handle that.
Wow.
Look out behind you.
Oh shit, shit, I'm gonna move.
Try a soft one.
I'm almost fucking dead.
Stack in your hole!
Shit.
Ah!
Right, Austin, we need you to chainsaw some of these people.
Yeah, I know. You're getting close to me, so you already know. I'm like, no, I ain't gonna die.
Oh shit! Boom shot.
Got a grenadier!
Wait, just assassin. Yeah.
You keep that.
Oh, okay. That'll work.
My fault, bro.
You don't got a shot. There we go.
Ooh. Ooh. That's all I gotta say to that. That boy.
Poor bastard right there, yo.
It's empty!
They let me.
How's your stream doing?
Energy.
All right.
How's the turn back?
Being placed.
Oh my god, I'm stupid. I didn't mean to do that. Wow, special do? It. Nothing. Don't worry about it.
You have to fabricate.
No, 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 I didn't do that, bro.
Oh, I placed the grenade thrower on you.
That was dumb.
Got it!
Oh, boy. Where'd he at?
This'll work.
Long to me now.
Oh, so I was good, him and Burris. Okay. Oh boy.
Yo, look out.
Drone down!
Who's running like that? Do you hear that shit?
We're getting stronger!
Ah. There's a car behind you.
Shut your ass up. Shut your ass up too. Yeah, I'm gonna go pick up some of this power. Fuck, I missed a headshot. Yeah. Oh shit!
Ooh, what? What is that? I hit once. I need to run. I ain't like none of that.
Thank you, whoever just did that.
You're welcome.
Look out behind you.
Yeah, I know.
Never mind. You're safe.
Ow.
What was that?
Aww.
Leave my friends alone.
Oh, never mind. Okay, that's ultra. I figured. What is hitting me, bro?
Incoming Zion!
All I got left is a snub pistol. Never mind.
Oh, this mic is whistling, bro. I just heard this noise. That is terrible. Gotta fix that.
You said whose mic is whistling?
Yeah. That is terrible. That's mine, bro. think it is. I don't know. Whatever.
Oh, wow. Y'all grabbed all the power before I execute this last guy?
Yeah, good. Anymore.
Oh, look at that boy. Look at that boy, Kid Frost down there. Over there murdering lies and whatnot. Oh, everybody get back to the,
Awesome.
There's a torque bow and stuff down here. I need to grab this ammo, though.
I don't need it.
Can you, repair some of the turrets if they're destroyed it, or upgrade whatever you can?
Sentry repaired.
I could upgrade
those ones. How? I can't even tell you how to do it. Yeah, I don't know how to do it, bro.
The fabricators upgraded.
Okay.
What do we got? Oh, shit. We got a, what you call it? Snatcher.
Oh, okay.
Please! Mr. Gun, stay behind cover.
That's ugly, bro.
By the way, it can jump over cover, so,
what is that, bro? I don't like none of that, bro.
If you get down, it can jump, it can swallow you and put you in its belly, so.
Alright. How? Oh, and there he goes.
If you guys don't mind, just run.
What the heck? Oh, okay. Alright, so while I'm down. Oh, okay, never mind. I'm up. Yeah, apparently. This mic is making me mad, bro. I can't concentrate on stream.
Whenever you guys get a chance, if you can get my dog tag to bring him back to the fabricator, I can come back to life. But I kind of died literally in the middle of everybody, so.
I'll try to get it.
You gotta hold X on it. You
okay.
Just literally just walk past it. Oh my god!
Huh.
Alright, now just go touch the fabricator and I can come back to life.
Yay!
What? Bro, I almost died. Right, what? Right. Hey, how that work?
Good old sentries, yo. Wave 10 complete.
Hello?
At least this time we didn't have to deal with the chopper, because...
Level 15 reward earned. Hey, my sniper class is level up to 2. And every time you play as this class and you do well in it, it like you get score, which you can add more perks and stuff each time you play, and it'll help make it easier and do better shit.
I see.
So yeah, can you be fixing everything? I'm bringing back the power we got. Holy shit.
Sentry repaired. Bike repaired.
I'm building a, not a locker, yeah, a weapon locker. So that if you guys see any, good weapons, you can store it here.
Okie dokie.
I think. There's off my grenade.
How you like the Horde mode so far?
It's dope. I like this part. It's Gears of War, so it's all I care about in the day. I wish this loud screeching noise would stop because I'm about to die, bro.
I hear it, but it's like not as loud. So I'm trying to figure out like what is causing the. Like, is it coming from your stream or is it like one of our mics?
Nah, I think it's microphone. It's microphone I got in my head or whatever. That's what I'm guessing.
Curing ammo.
It's whatever, I guess. I'm just praying that nobody got the stream like turned up all the way or didn't get mad.
Yeah.
Shepard! Another tracker! Hate when this happens! We got a DR-1!
Investigating potential detainment target.
Who's next?
Fuck you.
Shepard spotted!
So far it's gone, bro. Like, no, it's gone.
You said what?
Like, nose is gone, so we're good to go. Thank you, Jesus.
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Don't know how.
Unlawful citizen spotted. What do you say?
Look at that to me! TV destroyed.
Is that the point where the bastard is not the same?
Once that fabricator kitty gets up to level 2, I'm gonna need you to upgrade our shit, yo. Like, the actual shit that's crazy, you know what I'm saying?
But how do you upgrade stuff? Because I know Gears 3 is like X or something, right? I don't know.
Yeah. Honestly, I have no idea.
Okay.
I've never upgraded anything.
Dang.
I don't know you can. But I know if the fabricator has to be past level 1 first, and it's got like 4,000 left to go.
Alright, so
I'm just gonna sit here and stockpile the power into it until, you know. So you just keep doing what you're doing. Fuck is that?
Right, that was kind of loud.
Whatever, just bluish. Oh, it's this fucking sentry.
Sniper spotted. We got a DR-1.
Oh shit, we were supposed to be chainsawing.
I have no chainsaw. I mean, if you find a chainsaw, army and lancer or whatever, take it.
Just don't kill a single. Well, no, never mind, it doesn't matter.
I'm gonna kill the ones that you can't chainsaw. Oh damn, we don't have enough anyways.
Doesn't matter, it's only 4 of them. We won't be able to get it anyways.
TV destroyed! Down.
you sneak up behind me, bitch?
Actually, completely forget about the thing.
Bro, I missed. Bro, I got to wave 30 with five of us, bro. Shit was so fucking real.
So basically,
we had two of them snatchers as the boss waves. And I was so afraid. Okay.
Didn't like none of that.
And stay down!
What, do you got the hammer burst?
Yeah, something strong.
Back in your car!
I have to take some of this energy. Oh boy, okay. I got the monkeys on. Hey monkey, bro. Alright. Hey bro, you need to sit down too. Hey, sit.
That's how we're done.
Oh, no, that did not look good. We got
I can't even see it anymore.
Reload initiated. Shepard! Sniper mark! Squeeze!
Unit reloading.
Oh.
You get shot from every angle, bro. Like, I have, like, no... No ammo, okay.
Damn it. I'm gonna put this shit in the locker. Casual Horde on gridlock. Damn, Cali, bro.
You know, I got
leave
this
on for
us,
why don't you?
Uh-oh.
No.
We're running out of time. Help me set up some defenses.
Ammo secured.
Just pick up one of those ammo boxes.
Hey you guys, I built a decoy.
That enemy's incoming!
I'm gonna put this shit right here, in the middle.
He's gonna get murdered, probably.
Alright, the fabricator's upgrade to level 2. You can upgrade shit now.
But I'm guessing that we'll do that once the rouse is over it.
Yeah, and I can also start building shit now. Need some help, bro.
Oh, bad boy Jimmy. He's off my ass. Almost fucking murdered me.
Run, run!
There's a lot of shit trying to murder us, bro. I don't know what the fuck it is.
Ha! I like that! Let's do this! Got him!
Hey, you guys, we got drop shots.
I don't know what that is, but I'm just running through a field. That's blazing, boy.
Dig in the tree.
Sniper down!
Bitch.
Back in your hole!
Thank you.
Damn it!
Hey boy, get off me.
I don't know, everybody went for that one guy. Hey, you guys, pick up some of these drop shots before they do some in the air.
What's a freaking drop shot?
It's a weapon that, like, goes over cover.
Kind of like the digger from...
Hold on.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Never mind, they're gone.
I tried to upgrade this crap too. Oh, I'm at it. That's how you do it. Okay. I pick it up. That's freaking broke. Oh, oh well.
Yeah, that's just broke. And then you have it facing the wall, bro.
Shut up.
Ooh. Ooh, look at you, my brother.
Oh.
Oh!
Sentry deployed!
Alright, we're good to go. What's shooting me? Oh, that boy big. Get up. I'm going upstairs for that.
Yo, we got like mad shot grenades if we need. Oh my god, leave me the fuck alone. Yeah, sentry. Yeah, eat his ass up, motherfucker.
Here we go.
Chance, repair that turret that's in the back.
Yep.
Sentry repaired.
Man, you know what, bro? I got this motherfucker. Watch this shit. Now over there, Kid Frost over there. The way to level up the fabricator is actually by buying stuff, ironically. So,
so
learn something new every day. Is everything repaired and upgraded whenever you get a chance? What about the spikes in the back?
Yeah, I think I did. Nope, I did not. Okay. There There you go.
Like, how do you upgrade it?
You hit Y, and then just hit X. So basically, you pick it up, then hit X. How about that?
Jesus Christ, yo. That fucking sentry.
No!
I got you.
Come on your feet!
Oh my god! Hey, bruh. No, come on, now. That's better than that. Come on, bruh. You too? Oh my god, nope, hold up. Alright, I'm not gonna die though. Alright. No, I'm about to die.
Look out for the bouncer.
Oh my god! That's a lot of fucking dead people, yo. I mean, not dead people, but you know what I mean. Hey, the turret in the back's almost out of ammo.
Alright, well, let me get over there.
Here, I'm about to move it so it doesn't just automatically start shooting that shit. Should I move it too, though? Should I move it like in our base?
Yeah.
Yeah. That way, if they get too close.
Boy. I'm dead.
No, you're not. I'm coming to get you, bro. Just keep climbing up that those stairs. Come straight across. I'm coming right that way. Oh, they wanted you, bro.
Right,
oh my
bro.
God.
Oh, they want my ass.
Hey, get
him.
Did you just try to chainsaw me?
Nah.
Damn it, you're blowing up.
Damn it, I'm dead. Well, I'm out.
Execute one more. I got him.
Got one!
Another one for the heck of it.
Throw down!
Another one.
Pick him up.
What did you just slap me with your fucking overkill? Man, what you mean, bruh?
Ah, yep, okay, you can still do it. Still swap, execute people. Like, use a cube. I can chainsaw people with a shotgun. I'll show you.
Sorry, he was trying to murder me.
I was going to pistol whip him with the lancer.
Alright, let's go get all this power to the fabricator.
How the weapons looking? Stuff.
The one that's guarding the base is a little low, but I got it in a better position now at least.
This one? Nope, not that one.
I think it's low on ammo.
I bought another one to put on the other side. I'm gonna move this locker.
Entry repaired.
Can you upgrade this locker? I wonder if you can do that. Yeah, that's the weapon locker.
No, I can't.
No, not the fabricator, the weapon locker. No, I just
the
put it over here.
Where? What does it even look like? I'm stupid. I hold up, bro. Just hold up.
Man, let's deal with that shit first.
Back in your hole.
Damn.
Oh my god!
Oh my god!
Get in the way, I can't
do it. Got one!
Okay, let me get out from up down here, because that was a lot of bullets coming my way, bro.
Run your ass back here!
Bro, I'm getting cut. I don't like that. I got grenades, so oh my god, nope, not me.
One of them just blew up. Oh my god, fucking pouncer again. Ow. Fucking Theron God, he's trying to fucking murder my ass, yo. That's why your bitch ass just died, blasting. Alright, let's see what these in these care packages. Oh, we got some more, shock nades. Fire grenades.
He's right into the... Alright.
You're gonna have to come pick me up because he punched me and it fucked me up. He punched me.
I got you.
I'm coming.
I got it, bro.
Okay. If you guys need nades, come get them. They're on the floor in the base.
I'm like here, you're like two. Oh, I was saying crush, but he's the one getting punched in the face.
You know.
Okay.
Crush.
I'm gonna have to be dark. Power up. I'll be back.
God damn, look at all these hammer bursts, Joe.
For real, bro. Okay.
Alright.
Yeah, this'll work. Oh, so that's locker right here? Okay,
yeah.
I see it. Okay. Give me a second. Going.
Oh. Yeah, when the round starts, it ends. I mean, whatever's on the ground disappears.
Fortification deployed.
Don't shoot that chainsaw shit at me.
Got a grenadier. Drone mark. That's all you try to do. Fuck away from me. Chop shots. And Therons. Ah! Oh my god! Get low! Vulture. I gotta get some
ammo. You did it again!
Where you at?
Where you at?
I see him.
Here,
probably. I'm down too.
I got you. I guess. I'm just running fast as I can. Oh, get out my face!
Back in your hole!
They're not really focused on me right now, so you guys got time. Thank you. I need some ammo. Like, where's some ammo at? Who's down now? Oh, okay, nobody. I don't know, torque bump in here.
Behind you.
Who? Oh.
Round down! Do it!
Savagery.
There's a lot of it. It's like destroying this bike.
Got it!
That shit was painful. That was a little tough, yo. Oh damn, it's wave 20. Everybody hop up here.
I'm about to.
So the more expensive stuff you buy, the faster this shit levels up.
Yeah. So keep on buying stuff and I'll just fix it up, bro.
I guess so.
We need to repair this turret, because the turret's on the turret. Oh
boy. Anybody want a torque bow?
Sentry reloaded! Sentry repaired!
Oh, I forgot it uses.
It uses power.
Yeah.
Keepers, right? All right.
Well, I'll just save what we had left. What enemy do we got? That sounds big.
Stay down.
Thank God for those turrets.
Oh boy.
Oh,
wow.
Big thing.
It's one of the what? Oh!
Yeah, it's one of the big motherfuckers. I forget what the hell they're called. It's a carrier.
Okay. Mark him, please.
Grenadier!
Basically, you do not want that thing to get close to the base, or else it'll destroy it.
Yeah, so we need to kill everything around it.
Gotta move around.
Do it again!
Oh! We just died.
Got a Grenadier!
Then died, get knocked down again.
Oh,
try us up.
They're gonna come over here to the thing.
No, you bet!
Jason, you are all by yourself. No, you're not. No, you're not.
I know.
It's gonna stick! Curing ammo! Suppressive! It's going to spin!
Oh, shit. Oh my god, that motherfucker wants my butt.
Oh my, what is that? I'm good, bro.
That is a carrier.
Carrier, you have to shoot him in the chest.
When he opens it.
Kind of like the berserker of the game, I guess you could say.
Back in your hole!
I mean to be slow, my god.
With a lantern.
My ammo now!
That shit wants us dead, yo.
Repaired.
Trying to keep it away from the base. Yeah, I'm gonna grab this vulture. Only got one enemy left, yo.
Yep, and that was killed me one shot. Jesus Christ.
Actually, let me get back up to the base so I can get some higher ground. Because this vulture isn't gonna reach me from where I'm at.
Oh, yeah!
You guys can face him towards me. He looks like a big ass slug, yo.
That jump hurt a little bit. Open up. Open up. There you go. Ooh. Now he dead, boy. You gotta be dead.
Shit!
He's supposed to base.
Fortification destroyed!
Shit, he destroyed our wire base and our turret. For one of them. Oh yes, another multiple.
It's gonna spin!
There you go. That's how you do it.
Yeah, oh boy, go grab that power. Cratting and shit, you know what I'm saying? Here's when the shit starts to get real, bro.
Oh, yeah.
I am level 16.
I'm level... still leveling up. I can't tell you yet. I'm level 7.
Enemy accuracy? No! I guess just repair whatever you can.
Barriers, bro. We need more barriers. Like, bro.
Yeah, I'm about to start making some. Just upgrade what you can.
I already did.
You've got enemies incoming!
You forgot this barrier that's down at the front, down there.
Oh.
See that one?
Fortification repaired!
Commencing reload.
Oh, barrier's about to blow up in 5 seconds.
Which barrier?
I don't want it at the bottom. We're good though, we're good, we're good.
Shepherd!
Unit is
Jet Shepard! Oh yeah!
Nice shot. Alright, I'm heading back to base. Und Granata! Damn, we still got like 90,000 left to go, yo. No,
oh, it's level three.
Fabricated to be level 3. Well, we got 30,000 experience so far.
Must have been it, that's good.
Alright, I'm building another barricade.
Take the way without dying!
Everything just died in that one little corner right there. Shit. Weapons jammed. We got stuff coming from the left side. I mean the right side. Oh!
Unless I get a Java contest.
Right, you can.
Then that's the.
Then you know you can get.
Oh crap, what's with me?
How the fuck is that? Oh, okay.
DR1, it's coming!
Bruh. Thank you.
Shutting him down!
I don't know what that was, but it just blew up so funnily. Power everywhere, yo.
DR1 destroyed!
Unit reloading. Engaging target. Investigating potential engagement target.
Destroyed!
I didn't know that you could change the robots. It's good enough.
Yeah. I just don't think you can down them.
Oh,
that's stupid. Everything good, right?
Yeah. I slick 1-0 now, but it is what it is.
It's on stream, bro. We're on TV for a while, so.
Look out! Nice shot. Oh my god, you got a headshot on one of the little fucking giblet things. Juvie. I meant to say Juvie. Call that boy a giblet.
A giblet. Oh boy, that's gonna hurt. Nope, let me get away.
I like that!
Oh, how?
Like that little thing, like on blew up, which I can move to. It's real close to me.
So. Oh, okay.
Yeah. I didn't die, so. I'm like lighting you up, why aren't you dead?
What is that that's blowing shit up?
Yeah, the freaking sentinel is dead now, but.
Engage and suppress.
Behind you, bro.
Oh, behind me, okay. Thank you.
Hostile contact.
Last one. All right.
Welcome.
You're kind of late, but it's okay.
That Moltres had 250 rounds in it. If you put a weapon inside the locker, which I'm gonna build another one that can hold two weapons, it reloads it for you.
Alright, so I got this rocket launcher thing off the sentry. You want this thing in there or not?
Yeah. I gotta. If you guys come put whatever amount of energy you have in here, I can build a second locker.
There you go, hurry up.
Alright, here we go. Alright, now you can store weapons in there. Yeah, put it in there and it won't disappear. Machine gun turrets in here. Can't ain't letting shit pass, bruh.
Securing ammo! Find his keepers, right? Nice!
And I'm out of ammo.
Oh, what?
I got you. I'm in. Hopefully, nope. I'm not.
This War 3, they used to didn't chainsaws you as much, stick you with grenades, and none of that. Now they don't give a fuck, yo. Now they don't give a fuck.
Fire!
My stream is terrible. Nice! Off my phone too.
Get on that fabricator and build some defense.
Complete the wave in 2 minutes, 45 seconds. Alright. And stuff needs upgraded.
Yeah, don't forget to grab all this power. Fuck, I missed it. I missed the last one, but at least I got a little bit.
Time's up, they're here! Grenade set!
Kern is getting shot while they're shooting at you.
So I got 2 shotguns, bro. That's on rolling right now.
Down.
Oh, just shoot me in the back.
Alright, I am sniping as many of these people as I possibly can.
I just shot a freaking boomer in the chest and he ate it. Alright, there you go.
Yeah, remember they got double health now.
Yeah. If you can get me, that's cool. If not, it's fine too.
I'm coming. I'm on my way.
Time for some payback!
Remember guys, we only got a minute. Well, we only got a couple seconds left now.
Yeah, you're not gonna make this one. I mean, if you do that,
I thought
nice.
Their grenade would kill themselves, but no, apparently it doesn't.
Oh shit, I tried to revive the fucking drone. I'm retarded.
Hey, monkey boy. Hey, he ate that,
seriously,
bro.
Seriously, yo?
Oh. Revive me! Now I'm pissed!
Who's down?
Stay down!
Are you still down?
Nah. Where he at? Oh, behind me, apparently. Hey, fool!
Don't be pathetic.
No, the stream. It keep on dropping to get worse and worse. Oh, well. So basically, this stream went to 1080p to goddamn 720. So that's great. That's great.
Ew.
Alright. It's right though. It'll look good when it's like processed.
Yeah, go ahead and drop. Can you drop your power off so I can,
Yeah, I forgot that. I do have to kill him. There you go.
Tracked it!
Ridiculous.
shit.
Oh my god, no, move them on. No, no, let me live. Thank you, thank you.
Oh my god, that poor bastard right there. Wiggling his way through the barricade, and the second he gets out, he gets his head taken off.
Live a good life.
Next one!
Oh shit. No.
I'm so stupid. Let me chill out. Oh my god.
You I'm literally ran up to that thing, bro.
Right. Because shotgun's like the strongest thing on the game, apparently. You get close one shot.
Not at this level, no. But at some. Oh my god, I am so sorry. Not mean to shoot that shit at y'all. Be careful, they got lancers now, so that means they will try to chainsaw y'all. Fuck. Oh my god.
You see?
Can you guys like stop turning these people into like red mist and shit?
Got him! I beat him down, bro. I'm sorry. No.
I'm gonna try and save up to get us like a turret, one that we can man ourselves.
Okay. Wow, that's expensive.
I'm gonna put it over in the corner.
Yeah. Oh man, we gotta get more defenses up. Put it over like right there.
I can't see where you're pointing, bro. So.
Oh shoot.
15,000.
He said in this corner over here.
Yeah, I'm heading up that way now. We need 15,000, by the way, to do that.
Yeah, I got it. I think. Oh, no. I don't know. I can't count, but. I
might. We got 10,000.
Oh, okay. It's next round. Just live this round. Nobody die. We'll be okay.
By the way, if anybody needs their weapons, like ammo, just take one of the ones I got in the like in the lockers. They're all full now.
Well, let's.
Alright, there's a long shot, there's that like missile launcher thing, and there's a mulcher. That long shot's mine, by the way.
Oh. I'm not picking up.
Get up, they're everywhere.
But see your own guy. That's my butt. Hey, Peggy, get up, my.
Alright, can we, yeah, can we get back to
oh, okay. I'm not having a good time with the shotgun. I ain't got that, oh my god. Get off me. Thank you, Angel.
You're welcome.
Because, yeah, I should have died.
Who took the long shot again?
Not me. I only got shot down, bro.
Frost. Alright, there's a torque bow in there gaining ammo as we speak, so if you want that when it gets full.
I got a boom shot.
Keepers, right?
That'll work.
And I missed. Jesus Christ. He ate the boom shot. Like, who does that?
Remember, double health.
Yeah, I need more ammo.
It's a good thing my headshots still do 40% more damage due to my perk.
Right. Where are you at?
Who's down?
Okay. I don't even understand how the hell I went down.
All the fucking way over there.
I got him.
I'm trying to, like keep him covered so they don't, like, murder him.
But I had him in the meat shield, kicked him away. He got far the hell away. All of a sudden, let's go down. Well, I don't know.
Got a mulcher, like, right on you. Okay. Never mind.
It doesn't matter no more. That's it. Hey, bro. Tall, bro. Get down, bro.
All right, grab all this power, please.
Yeah.
Get on that
fabricator to build some defenses. This shotgun is so dope, bro.
Which one, the blue one?
Yeah. Yep, overkill, bro. It is overkill though.
Uh oh.
Our stuff good, right? Our base is straight. Yeah.
Just upload your power.
We said like that, he said just.
Suppressing!
I'm going up.
Mulcher.
Suppressing.
Yeah, dead.
Oh boy, it's a freaking order. Oh yeah, okay, I like that as well.
Alright, I built the turret.
Oh, there's a Baron Guard out here. Me, boy, I killed myself. I'm good though, just let me get back up the hill.
Get me up!
Who's down? Oh, okay, you're right up the stairs at least. Oh my god, they're everywhere. Holy shit.
Boy, really? Really? Thank you.
It's empty!
Oh, they is chopping me up. Cali behind you.
Back in the fight.
Thank you. Bitch ass nigga. Yeah. Fuck you mean, cuz. Sorry. A little moment.
Right to his chest, bro. Like, come on.
Yeah, all the turrets and stuff are still good on it.
Oh, I got freaking two-piece down. Boy, I'm slipping now.
Medic!
Yeah, I'm coming for you.
Suppressing!
Somebody over here somewhere. Oh, yeah. Turret bow, no? Okay.
Throw down!
Thank you.
Perfect timing! Gotta tear things up!
Your king!
One left!
Jot shot over here if you want it. Whoever wants a jot shot. Nobody? Okay, cool. I don't want any of this.
I'm good.
Alright.
Mostly like deciding whether or not I should stay at the base and defend or have whatever we want to be left.
Well, because it's way dirty too, bro, so.
I know.
I was mostly just gathering the weapons. What are you doing? Did you really think you were going to get in my base like that, bitch, nigga?
I'm surprised I'm still on this game.
Yeah, he lagged out of the party and not the game, thank God.
Yeah. Well, like, I don't own this game, Tyler does, and I had his account signed in, second account, and he just logged in, so I don't understand why I'm still on the game.
Alright, you guys, all the heavy weapons and stuff is available now.
Now we're talking!
We all have full weapons, and we also have these little, supply drops. Let's get ready. Along with the turret that's right here.
Back over there.
I really don't know where I need to put it though, because it's kind of like.
Hey, just wait and see. Yeah, hello.
What up, guys?
Hey, that's good.
Up for one.
Look out, drop shot. Right,
playing,
Up for
one. Whoa, it's a freaking perfect.
Up for
one. That's fun.
For a swarm rock.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, is it Brumoth or is it a swarm?
So
it's boy, but, you know,
that's got still a Warmock.
Oh, he did?
Got
Run! No! No! No, please. Don't do that.
I expect to
go destroy every damn plane.
Whoop, and this is where it ends, bro. It's all over.
Everything's gonna die.
Oh, damn, he just blew up the turret.
Get up!
Get away from the base.
Oh, wait. How the hell are those rockets hit me?
Because they home now. Like, they don't just go straight.
I'm just gonna run.
Where are you going?
I am running so
anywhere
fast.
Anywhere but here.
I am. Oh, boy. Nobody got 8, didn't he?
I ran all the way to the map.
If we can get his dog tag to take it back to the fabricator,
yeah, if,
which
that's
is
good,
gonna
that's
be
moment.
Really fucking difficult.
Bruh, I ain't got. I have
a boom shot on the Brumoth.
It's too late now.
Ow.
Angel, bro.
Drop shot.
Oh!
Aim for those glowy things that's on its
Hey, bro, I have no longer weapon. I'm dead.
What? You're dead.
Not yet, but I'm dead.
He said, not yet, but I'm good.
Alright, well, I'm
Andrew, where are you at? No! Bruh.
What are you doing? I was up there with you!
Oh, you were? Oh, bruh.
Oh, you think you're in a safer place? You're by his face. Yeah, if you can get to either one of our dog tags, you take it to. Yeah, you're dead, bro. You're done.
You're done. You just keep running.
Roll credits. You're done. Well, shit, get Frost dog tags, bro.
Where are you at?
Since you're over there.
Where? Oh, no, I see. Shut up.
You're right over there.
But you can't just walk over it. You gotta hit the X button. No, hold the X button. Grab him. Run back to the rocket.
If you do, you're dead.
Get out the wall! Jesus Christ. Alright.
Alright, now. You're both alive.
And you're back.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Get away from there. Don't let him blow up the base.
I need another weapon so bad, bro.
I come get down, Angel.
Nice.
That boy Watt literally ran up and slapped you, bro. That boy's brave as fuck.
Yeah, that's terrible.
Remember, I got all those weapons stockpiled in the locker, bro, if you need them.
You right.
What I got a Moltres, I got that rocket launcher thing, and I got a torque bow. I don't know how the fuck we gonna kill that Brumoth, bro. I really don't.
Pray for me. But hold up, first things first. Let's get everybody else first. Right.
But get away from the base, because if you shoot the base with the rockets, everything in here dies. Oh my God!
Hey, bro, let's switch sides again if you can. Switch sides, y'all. Switch sides. I'm telling y'all, right now. Oh, Rocky, never mind.
I have to go literally in between his legs.
That's shooting wounds.
Headshot it while in cover. Oh no. Oh no. He's about to step on me, bro.
I have no weapons at the moment.
Find your speed, right?
Bro, this dude is literally about to step on me, bro. Holy shoot shit, Batman.
I also see where the fuck y'all at.
I'm like, if you see the guy with his head down running it clear across the field, that's me. We only got two people left.
Well, freaking Brumac,
so...
Well, the Brumac counts as like five.
Right,
so. You gotta aim for the little glowing parts on its face. I mean, well, on its body. A little like pimple looking shit.
Yep. Oh, but he's getting too close, bro.
Blisters.
It's time to switch sides somehow. I don't know how.
Yeah.
I'm not from.
Okay. I need some more ammo. Wait. No, not that way though. Okay.
Master, come here.
My ammo now!
Down. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Alright, the last one.
We are all together. We need to split up, bro.
Right.
Like, just get to, like, several different high points. Like, one of us go to the hotel. Well, not really. Go to the hotel. Never mind.
Yes! Yeah, go!
Yes.
Jesus.
I thought you had to bust all the pimples like we did in the campaign, no, bro. I was about to get so scared, dog. I was about to be like, well, we're fucked. We're fucked.
I like the story mission.
Oh my god, bro. Just like the Lambent Zerker in Gears of War 3, bro. I thought you had to do a lot of shit to murder that
boy. Oh, I used to hate that name, bro. And I leveled up, bro. I'm level 2 engineer.
You
can
pick up the power from that thing.
I know. How much did you get from
it? 1,500.
Oh well. I mean, it's better
than expecting like at least 5,000.
You know, like at least like something credible.
But I mean, I guess the higher the
it is,
the more health.
Hey,
bro. So now we receive a lot more damage than we used to, guys. So.
Oh crap! So basically, we gotta hide now.
We got kicked off the game now.
Why?
Forever.
Nah, you're still. Oh yeah. Well, he's not moving. Hey, bro, just invite him back if he can.
I'm bound to. You used to be able to.
I mean, it's not like it's hard, so you'll need.
Invite party to game. See if you can join back.
I'd be so mad, bro. If you get this far, the game's just gonna say no.
No, like I'm saying that I can't get back on the game because Tyler's on.
Ow.
Just tell him to get off, bro.
Tell him to get off.
I don't own this game. Yeah.
Life.
Well, Jason, it's just me and you, bro.
Alright, let's pray.
So I can only play it when he's offline.
Gotta tear things up!
Because None of my friends are online at the moment. I mean, they could be. I can check.
Assaulted.
Yeah, let me check, bro. Hold up. Air Manger, I'm not check. Oh, shit. Hold up, not yet.
Fuck.
Where are you at?
In the middle of the hallway, right? That was right next to you.
Get up!
Once I get them, I think I'll get a little bit more money and then I'll be able to buy it.
Unit relocating now!
Unit. Damn, I don't know who shot that, but thank you.
You're welcome. I mean, bro.
There's only one other person.
Yeah, I know what I'm saying, it's only me, so, like.
I mean, shit, that should look like it came from in front of me and you're behind me, so I mean, you know, whoever just died, thank you. It doesn't really matter.
How did it miss? Thank you, Jesus, bro. I was about to get mad.
You're welcome. Ah, shit.
What the heck? One shot, bro. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. I'm about to,
Yeah. You want to restart?
Hold up. Oh,
you
my want to life.
Play some Cam Paganey?
I mean, you might as well.
Well, we beat my record. I'm at 31 now.
Well, shoot, we got the 50, but homeboy like decided
homeboy
to get fucking the same
had
time.
To be illegal and shit.
Oh man. Boy. Irritation, bro. Hello. Leap lobby. Customization. Hold up. Yeah, bro, invite me, bro, if you're still on. I don't even know if you're on or not.
Yeah, I'm here.
Okie dokie.
Alright. Sent you an invite. Wait, how many people can play?
I mean, four?
It says 2 out of 12.
What? 12? Oh, no, nah, I don't know.
Ain't no way. No way. There's no way you can have 12 people to fucking campaign. No fucking way.
It would be dope, though.
But do you know how much hell would be in that game? Because right. Then it would have to compensate. And I'm not ready for that right now. Alright, well, are you ready? I started it.
Yep.
Make it relax. I dropped the controller. To talk about.
And we're back. Finally today.
Well, what is it?
Oh, I need to change the freaking name of this game. Wow, no wonder I ain't got no freak people in there.
Of the end of the Locust War.
Today we are humbled.
Wow, bro, I had this game under freaking on Smash Bros.
Who braved every danger? Who fought the battles that made us what we are? Including the most pivotal encounter.
That's
of the
hilarious. Well, anyway.
Ashfo Fields.
Santiago. I'll spare you the inspirational speech, Private. You know what to do.
Yes, sir.
All right. Bro, Dom died a long time ago. Let me stop. Andrew, you still here, bro? No? Yes, no? Okay.
Yeah, I'm still here. Hold on.
All right.
We take down those towers, cripple their communications, then raid the lab. Command wants the Hammer of Dawn. Command gets the Hammer of Dawn.
What are you playing this on, bro? Whoa. I'm gonna do hardcore because I'm not trying to do insane right now.
Move it, Gears! We're only gonna get one shot to extract those plans! Once we take down the comm towers, this entire base is cut off!
Yes, sir.
Oh my god!
We got indies! Up top! Take them out! Get into cover!
Hey, Jason, hold on 1 second, bro. I'm just downstairs making food, so just relax for a little bit and do what you gotta
All right. All right.
Because that last game kind of put a little stress on me. You know what I'm saying?
A little something.
So, yeah. It's all I need, bro. It's all I need. So I just need a little hamburger in my system.
Sure.
Okay. Probably not. Cause I don't feel like it.
Oh my goodness.
What's the matter? What's the matter, Jason?
Nothing.
Alright, let me just put some mayonnaise on these here hunks of meat, and I shall be back up there.
Like, you know, everybody don't know. I mean, everybody just needs to know what you got on your sandwich. We don't care.
Bro, I forgot we're still live streaming. My bad.
He's like a little mayonnaise on the side, you know.
Why are we still live streaming? The game's over.
Campaign, nah, screw it, nah.
Alright, I mean, hey. When life gives you lemons, you sell them and go buy Kool-Aid.
You feel me? Might as well. Actually, nah. I'm gonna end it. Nah, alright, see y'all later. Y'all suck.